50 Shades of Grey, Mr. Grey will now see you. Wow, it's so hot. They've sent fire trucks. Fire! Oh, 50 Shades of Grey.
I'm just joking. The movie really, it was kind of fun. People laughed when she said she was a virgin. They laughed at the very end. I don't think that was the filmmaker's intention. Who cares that there's no chemistry in Jamie, how do you say his last name, really is not doing terrific acting. I don't care. He was awesome in The Fall as a serial killer. Who cares? It's a huge mega success, and what does that tell you? People are going to run out to see it again 2-3 times. They'll buy it on iTunes to get extra parts that haven't been shared. It's brilliantly marketed. It's not a great film. I don't believe it has anything to do with S&M. I think it has a lot to do with women's need to have romance, to feel that they're really special in some way, they're acknowledged, and how difficult any relationship is with someone kinky or not kinky. All right, thanks for tuning in.